Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a December favorites. I'm going to be showing you everything that I've been loving in the month of December. So if you want to know what those things are, then please keep on watching. But before we get on with the video, don't forget to subscribe and push your bell notifications to notify you whenever I upload a new video. And if you want to follow me on any of the social medias, I'll have that floating somewhere on the screen as well as linked down below in the description box. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. A happy new year, everybody. I hope everybody's having a good 2021 so far. I know it hasn't been too long, but with everything that happened in 2020, you gotta just take day at a time, basically, after the year we've had. So the things that I'm gonna be showing you, a lot of it are very pink and girly items. So if you don't really like that, this might not be your favorite video. I'm just giving you a full warning right now. But if you like those kinds of things, then keep on watching. So the first thing that I think I'm gonna be showing you are, I'm gonna get these ones out of the way, are my pink UGG boots. And it looks like this. It's this iridescent baby pink color, and it has the cute little pink bows on the back. Very, very cute. These are actually my very first UGG boots that I've ever purchased in my life. I was the kind of girl growing up who, sadly to say, I always thought UGGs were ugly. You know, I always thought UGG was for ugly. You know, that was just the kind of person I was, because I just didn't like the look of them. But when I saw these, okay, these were way too cute to pass up. And not only that, I got them on sale. Okay, so there's a website called Dillard's. I think they're only based on the East Coast because I live on the West Coast. So I don't have a physical Dillard's in my area, but they do ship items online. So I went on their website and they were having it on sale. Usually I think they were like, I think they're about $200 usually, and I got it for like $140 something, I think, or $120 or $140. I don't know, it might have been changed, but I will have the link, and probably links for everything that I show you in this video will also be down below in the description box, so go check that out. But yeah, I got these for a wicked deal in my opinion, and they were just too cute to pass up. And when I got them and I first wore them, I was like, I've been missing out. I was a hater on UGGs. These things are like walking on clouds. I put them on and I was literally like, I'm walking on a moon. I'm walking on cloud nine. This is what Katy Perry meant when she said she was singing on in the cloud. Like, what's that song about? It's just her singing in the clouds or something like that. I don't remember. If you guys like Katy Perry or know Katy Perry, y'all know what I'm talking about. But anyways, I felt like that. I felt like I was on the clouds when I put these on. These were little beds for my feet, and I didn't know that I needed them. So if you don't have these and you are like me, who was like, UGGs are for ugly, girl, you need to get these. These are amazing, okay? They are heaven sent. Feels amazing. Next thing that I'm going to be showing you, I have so many different items that I'm like having some problems of figuring out what I want to show you. I have a couple makeup items, so let's get that out of the way. Okay, so the first thing, they're actually, both items are from Morphe. So the first thing is this bronzer by Morphe, and this one is in the shade Trailblazer, and these are their glam bronze. Now, first off, look how big it is. This thing is ginormous for a bronzer, and you get literally a full pan. Like, well, not a full pan, but like the size of the container is literally the size of the bronzer. And this, I'm telling you, is so perfect on the skin. So like buildable but not muddy, and it's just so beautiful. So if you have my skin tone,
I would suggest you get Trailblazer. Like, you will love this. They do have other shades, and I definitely would recommend this bronzer for anyone who, if they have your shade. In the Ulta, you can get this at Ulta, you can get this at the Morphe store or online. Like I said, I will have a link down below if you are curious and you wanted to try it out. This retails for, I think, $19, which to me, in my opinion, for the size, is actually really, really good. Okay, so the next Morphe item, I was appalled. I could not believe my mind. It blew my mind, okay? So the item I'm talking about is the Morphe eyebrow pencil. And you're probably like, eyebrow pencil? That's what you're over here raving about? Girl, if you've been using Anastasia Beverly Hills, I'm sorry, I don't know you. If you've been trying to use NYX professional eyebrow micro pencil being like, I'm being affordable, I don't know you either. This Morphe eyebrow pencil, this is $5. Five doll hairs. Okay, and it comes with a whole, I've been using this for like a month now. I still got a good amount of product. I still got that much in there, okay, for $5, and I've been using it literally every day for my brows. And it comes with a spoolie. Literally looks exactly like the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz. That is $21. This is $5. Now, I know what you're saying, Mercedes, NYX, all these other drugstore brands has eyebrow pencils too. Let me tell you that the ones that I've seen, let's take the NYX for example. That one is $10. This is $5 for this, okay? And I know everybody does basically do their eyebrows every day. And I know when I used to buy the NYX brow pencil, I'd be going that thing like it's nothing, like it's air. Literally every other week I'm buying a new one. I've had this for a month and I paid less than I did for the NYX. And you're probably wondering, is it good? It is amazing. It's just so easy to apply, very, very pigmented, not patchy, it's kind of in between a creamy and a dry, but I definitely would highly recommend, if you're trying to look for a new eyebrow pencil that won't break the bank, this is your girl. Get it.
So the next thing that I want to show you is, I guess, in the category of makeup and beauty products, this is going to be a two favorites in one, and that is this bad boy. So let's start with the container. I got this beautiful container brush holder that has like a little crystal in the front. Has a little crystal in the front, opens like so. So I got this acrylic container, has a little acrylic crystal right here, and it's a really, really good quality. It came with the beads. You have the option to either put white beads or I think black beads or pink beads. Don't quote me on the black one. I know you can get pink or white. I'm not sure about the black. But yeah, or you can get it without the beads. But I mean, look at this bad boy. Why wouldn't you? I mean, at the same time, you could also buy your own beads somewhere else and then fill them. You could do that as well. But yeah, I got this on Amazon actually for like $40-something. I highly, highly recommend it. It's very heavy duty. Keeps your brushes clean and sanitary. So I would highly recommend. Now, the next part of my favorites is what's inside of this brush holder. Now, if you guys have watched my I did a gift guide video showcasing small businesses, and I mentioned a store called SL Miss Glam Beauty, I think. She does have a YouTube channel as well, and she sells makeup brushes. These are from hers. These are three different collections that I have in here. Amazing brushes. Beautiful, beautiful brushes. So the first ones that I'm going to show you are these. And these are her Boss Babes brushes. And they look like this. These are her Boss Babe brushes. They're in this very, very pretty iridescent nude color with her signature two jewels on the top that are pink. And these are these are such soft brushes. This is amazing quality. Feels so soft to the skin. I highly recommend them. And it's the same way for all of them. It's not even just Boss Babes. So I got the full collection of the Boss Babes, but I also got another one where this one is her Cotton Candy set. And it looks like this. It's a pink handle with a pink and blue jewel and a pink ombre with blue on the bristles. And this as well is so soft on the skin, applies makeup beautifully. I'm just 100% impressed by these brushes. I would highly recommend. Just can't stop staring at them. They're just so pretty. And then the other one that I got is their, I'm not really sure what this one's called. I think it's like the Bling Bling set, I think is what it's called. It looks like a pink crystal and it's like see-through there. And again, with the two stones and then the brush. So beautiful, so soft. And again, it does also, they also, each set is rather different actually, and some sets come with eyeshadow brushes as well. Wow, can I talk? The next item that I want to show you is a perfume that I recently purchased, and that is the Juicy Couture We perfume. And it's such a pretty bottle, gorgeous bottle. Now, I have been in love with this scent for several months now, almost a year actually, not even just several months, for about a year. And I just haven't gotten myself to get it because I have so many perfumes and body sprays that I'm like, I don't need another one. But I just kept going back to it and smelling it, and it just, like, it just smells so good. This smells like, okay, in the bottle, it smells very like fruity with like a hint of floral, like maybe like a pinch of floral, but more on the fruity side, and it has a lighter scent. Now, in my opinion, when I smell it in the bottle, it is completely different than when I have it on my skin. Now, when I spray it and it's on me, it just works so well with my body chemistry. I don't know about other people. It might be different. It is definitely, our body chemistry is definitely different people to people. But with mine, this scent just smells divine. It just smelled like, I feel like once it mixed with my body chemistry, it's not so strong of the fruity scent. It kind of brings out a perfume scent. The next thing that I want to show or talk about, let's do scents. So this Bath & Body Works candle, if you saw my previous Bath & Body Works candle day sale haul, damn, that was a mouthful. I did show this, and this is gingerbread marshmallow. I burned through this like no other. Like, it's finished. I have been burning this nonstop in my bedroom, and it smells so good. It smelled so good, so warm, so good for the Christmas time. For next year, actually, even if it's not Christmas time, just the winter time in general, this smells amazing. I need this scent. I need to buy another one of this. I should have bought three. Okay, the next thing that I want to show you guys going on with candles is this candle set that I got on Amazon. So it's this rose gold. So it's this rose gold candle set. So you have a... Now, I don't know the names of these things, so I'm going to wing it, and I'm going to create my own names for these things, okay? So this is a candle unlitter. It's basically to help you blow out the candles. Anyways, it comes with that. It comes with this picker-upper. is what I'm gonna call it. And basically, if the little wick is like bent inside the wax, kind of like an ingrown hair, you can literally just take this in and lift it back up. And that's what this is. And then the next thing that you get is this. This has been a lifesaver. So you know how some, so this is a wax trimmer. No, whoa, wick trimmer. Wax trimmer. It's a wick trimmer. So basically it looks like that, and you cut the wick in shorter like this, and it catches all of the leftover wick here, so it'll be easier to dispose into the trash. And this is an amazing candle set. This has been my favorite this month. I've been burning candles like nobody's business. Next thing that I'm going to be showing is more of like a tech things. So the first thing that I'm going to be showing you is this iPad case. Look at this iPad case. Look at this iPad case. It is so beautiful. I am in love with this case, okay? It literally screams me, has the princess crown. It's a pink color, and it has like a little magnet right here, for a magnetic closure, and you open it, and then it has three different ways to like set it up like this if you want to watch it on Netflix or whatever. But it's such a beautiful, I would highly recommend this. If you're looking for an iPad case and you like pink, I would recommend this one. It's so good and it's so pretty. It literally reminds me of like an agenda, and it's just so cute. It's so cute, and it is heavy duty. Like your iPad is not breaking nowhere, no ma'am. Okay, get this. Oh, hello. Alright, the next thing for tech things is this mouse. So because I've been uploading more frequently on YouTube and filming more frequently, I've been editing a lot. And I use my laptop, of course, to edit, but I never had a mouse. So I would always just use a little the mouse pad thing that's on the laptop to edit. And sometimes that can be really annoying. So I got this mouse, and this is like a pink rose gold type of mouse, and it looks like this. And this is a Bluetooth mouse. You also have the option of connecting it with a USB with the mouse onto your laptop, but you can also just turn this mouse on and then turn on your Bluetooth on your computer. Then you can use it. The amazing thing is, now you're probably just thinking that's just a regular old mouse. The amazing thing is that I was so surprised was that it also connects to my iPad because of the Bluetooth. And okay, I'm not a techie person, so that kind of blew my mind. Okay, I didn't know that you could use a mouse for an iPad. I was like, oh my god, this literally just turned it into a freaking laptop. And I was just blown away, okay? And then it's just so pretty and girly. So I'm really happy that I finally have a mouse. So it definitely makes editing a whole lot easier to maneuver through my iPad, my laptop, and it's just a good time. So I would highly suggest it. It's a really, really good mouse and really affordable as well. So if you're looking for a pink mouse, look no further. Now we're on the last part of the video. Now this, if you watched my What I Got for Christmas video, you already saw this, but I'm gonna show it to you again because it needs more attention and I love it. And you might have guessed what it is. And that is my construction worker stripper quilt. You heard me correct. I said construction worker stripper quilt. Ta-da! My friend made this for me for Christmas. Look at it. And she got it for me because my boyfriend's a construction worker, so it's just like perfect. And it's pink, obviously. You know, it's pink. And then it's also, I also love cheetah print. So turn it around and you got a party in the back with cheetah print. Look, but it's pink. but it's big. It's literally my type of blanket slash quilt. I never know what the difference is between a quilt and a blanket. I keep calling it, because I feel like it's a quilt, but I use it as a blanket, but I don't know. But anyways, it's amazing. I love it, okay? So this has been my favorite. Low-key though, this has also been Dante's favorite. And if you've just found my YouTube channel, Dante is my dog. But he loves this as well. So yeah, I've been in love with this. It's so warm. It's so cute. It matches my room because it's pink. So it makes me happy. So obviously I had to add it into my December favorites. But anyways, that is everything that I have been loving in the month of December. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Like I said, everything that is linkable will be linked down below in the description box. So go check that out. And that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And comment down below which one of these items was your favorite and which one are you going to be picking up next. But yeah, go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. And I cannot wait to see you guys next time. Bye!